Well, I guess since it's Christmas Eve, I should, like, decorate and stuff.
There's a tangle in the air, Christmas candles everywhere, twinkling lights that shine so bright. But nothing matters, nothing's right, unless I awaken to see that.
This song we've been listening to was written by my mom like 10 years ago. I've set up a link in the video description where you can download it for free. Maybe. The Bandcamp website only allows 200 free downloads per month. I don't think it'll be a problem, but we'll see what happens. Let's take a look at some of those Santa submissions you guys have sent in. Here's Santa discovering the existence of the Doctor. Santa's true identity has been uncovered by WikiLeaks. A number of you submitted images of either Mr. or Mrs. Claus committing adultery, either with elves or reindeer. I don't really get the joke here, honestly, but it looks pretty cool. And this one's pretty rad. Santa versus zombie elves, I smell a made-for-TV movie. And finally, allow me to introduce you to one of my favorite YouTubers, Lauren.
Hello everyone, it's great to see you today, and for those of you who don't know me, my name is Lauren, and I love Christmas. So naturally, I was really excited to participate in this 12 Days of Christmas project, until I realized that the 12 Days of YouTube song that I had planned...
9 fruitless hours of brainstorming, 8 video responses, 7 days of the week to regret naming my YouTube channel after my godforsaken 7th grade AIM screen name...
was kinda shit. And then I thought, well, it's easier to make a video about something you love, right? So, what do I love most about Christmas? Holiday season commercials. Half of them feature families seemingly untouched by the stress of the holiday season, and the other half are for fragrances, but all of them are ridiculous, and that's why I love them. The families in the commercials, for example, never quite align with those in reality.
Hello, family!
Well, hello,
mother.
Mother!
How was your day?
It was wonderful. I made customized snowflake sun catchers for every member of this family, and Reginald was elected president of the student council.
Eat
your food.
I'm on a diet.
Lauren,
where are the damn Christmas
cookies?
The fashion
show was 3 weeks ago. It's about time you start to eat.
No, stop. Hey, are you going to go away?
Hey, want to hear a joke?
No, I don't want to hear
a joke. I don't drink Natty Light because I don't...
And the commercials for fragrances are understandably just as amusing because it's difficult to visually convey smell. I've seen so many holiday advertisements for perfume that have nothing to do with perfume to the point where I feel that I can make a commercial like this. And nobody would think twice about it. So, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Also, I don't know if this is like really creepy or anything, but I can talk like an elf.
Hi, I'm an elf. I make toys for Santa. Follow the yellow brick road.
Aranda Vision.